I don't want boring Lay's.
No, look at this one.
It's Doritos, nachos,
Doritos, Doritos, and Doritos.
No.
That is what happens.
Alright, no. Dead body.
How the heck are we?
Hey, what's up, vloggers? It's Kyle again. We just went shopping for BIRI 2K18. Boys weekend coming in hot.
How the heck are we?
Mike's here.
Yeah.
Obviously, bitch.
How the heck are we?
Brian!
Have on BIRI, stay BIRI.
Yeah.
Hi, my name's Brian Murphy. Have we matched on Tinder? I think so.
Jump!
Damn, those aren't cats.
What did you say?
Look at that ass! Yeah!
Big, get down from there!
You better get off those tracks.
Hi, I'm Jeff, the most anticipated guest of 2017.
How we hacking?
Welcome to my island.
Watch out, we're coming to get you. Ding dong. Moron.
Frick.
Hella what? Mike, do it again.
Oh, that is going
out. I was like,
you smell like fish.
Donny. I thought it was a piece of a tree.
Dad! Get down from there!
Feeling a dangerous voice.
Let's go!
Med ball slams. Wow.
It broke.
Hashtag not my rock. Hashtag not my sediment.
No!
Male sucks.
How do we...
This is Dan Emerson feeding the birds. I have an idea. Come over here. Over the rock wall. Oh! This is Dan Emerson feeding the bird. Get a handful. Come on. Hey. No, just get a handful. Get it out of there. Get this shit out of here. Fuck the burbs! Yuck! Yuck!
It's still burning hot.
Oh no!
We got rice consultant Jeff Polidor here.
What kind of grilled cheese is that?
So it's like, if you just do this, it won't work?
No.
What?
Wise.
Free money.
Rice consultant Jeff Polidor.
Rice consultant Jeff Polidor.
Pimp?
Fuck!
That was a joke. That was not a joke. That intentionally didn't go to joke.
Rice is not as easy to make as you might think. I like mine with
lettuce and tomato. Guys, Jeff here with the BIRI snack challenge.
Oh, good view.
We're gonna look for some rice.
Hey Brian, your music sucks.
Kids, music sucks.
Yeah, there's a bunch of rice.
We'll grab some of this rice.
Alright, so we got the rice.
That's some clean rice.
Alright, so if you know somebody who needs a snack, like our friend Joe,
rice is a good way to help him fill up. So we're gonna go fill up Joe with some rice. Joe, open up.
That's from the woods, you asshole.
It's so cold.
Do it again.
Yeah, so there's probably not a better way to help friends who need a snack.
Hey, Brian, your music sucks.
Yeah, welcome to my vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Rate my woods rice on Yelp. So we'll probably, yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you later, tutorial heads.
Today we're going to try to find out how to open craft singles, which are not cheese, but somebody thought it was cheese. Yeah, Brian thought this was cheese.
American.
Pasteurized prepared
cheese product.
Yuck.
Anyways, so...
It's basically fake cheese covered in plastic. So what you gotta do, Joe, I'm taking a vlog. You gotta
So you grab one, you just put it right.
No, not yet. I don't know how to open it.
Kyle, please help. I don't know how to open this.
I don't either. I really tried yesterday and it didn't work.
Brian!
A, your music sucks. B, how do you open craft singles?
With your fingers.
How'd you do it yesterday?
If you throw them up to me, I'll open them and toss them down. That's questionable.
Alright, ready?
Close. Here, it's open. I'm gonna toss it down now.
All right, I might catch it. I'm probably gonna drop it.
Aware.
It to me. That's actually perfect.
It's open.
That was the that was the plastic side. I can't do this with one hand very well.
No, Joe. No. So that's how you open a craft single. Do you want me to drop it on the burger or not yet?
Obviously not. They're frozen.
No fire. The grill isn't on.
The grill is on. I am sweating.
I can't see any fire.
Then you plop it right back down the plastic. You eat the little bit that's on your thumb. Hi, Joe. In my opinion, that was a pretty good throw. It didn't land on Joe. And now you wait for Brian to open it for you.
The point of the tutorial basically is if you want to open a craft single, you pretty much need Brian on your roof. Otherwise, you might be shit out of luck.
This one is open.
That one's open?
I'm going to toss it down.
All right, I'm going to catch it. Ready? Put it right on top of the other one. For the third one, you probably let Joe try. Joe, why is your chest so wet?
No. I didn't want you to eat it. I want you to open it.
Joe, please open my not cheese.
Joe doesn't know how to open craft singles.
Stop! So yes, I do.
This is a tutorial,
fake
Joe.
Fake news. The camera on me.
There's rice fucking everywhere in the shower.
You just shower it up.
If you want to open a craft single, you pretty much need a Brian on your roof. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And,
onto the grill.
And that's been another... cinderBlock Island tutorial. Thanks,
Hello.
Tutorial heads.
Hey guys, here's another Block Island tutorial on how to spit at Kyle from the roof of your house.
Pretty nice view from out here. If you just go over to the edge, you'll probably find Kyle cooking some burgers, listening to some pretty bad music.
So the key to spit on Kyle, you gotta make sure you line up with the wind. You don't wanna spit on Dan, you just wanna spit on Kyle. So you gotta go to the left a little bit. You really gotta hope it doesn't go on the burgers, just on Kyle. So you gotta froth it up a little. Rat. Turns out there's too much wind to aim. That's been another Block Island tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.
This is another BIRI tutorial on how to feed your friends. You take a burger.
No, give it to me.
All right, Joe wants some. This has been Jeff with another Block Island tutorial. Thanks, tutorial guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Brian's taste in music sucks. Hot 57 and
French fried potato. There's still this fake cheese milk on my toe. I haven't wiped it off yet. Cheese, food, milk.
Tongue punch it.
They're not that bad. They're fine with the burgers.
It like already has meshed into one layer. One bite taste, that's what he said.
Not good.
Are you crying? Mike, if you die from eating more than one Kraft single, can I have the King Kraft shirt?
Fuck you, Robert Kraft.
They don't make Kraft singles, they make paper.
Ryan is right.
Too far, hard to commit.
We'll just wait.
That makes me want to go home.
Anybody else eating?
Oh! I'm literally leaving the body.
You need to go home now.
Bender, jail.
Back. There's cheese on the ceiling in the back that they're trying to clean up with that disgusting fucking spatula.
This happened sober. No influence.
Big kosher pickle and a cold raft fill.
Hello.
Won't zoom. Oh, Paul, look at those teeth.
Alright, pause.
Dude, you,
are you?
But that was better. That was like strictly.
Let's go.
Sure.
Let's squeeze the fucking lemon.
Yeah.
On video?
Jeff, yeah.
Oh, wait, I didn't ask to be filmed. I just was curious.
Oh, I'm so looking forward to that.
But then you look down and you...
Brian, what do you have?
Shoved a whole burger in my mouth.
You'll see the footage later.
So now I'm trying to watch
earlier.
I don't know. I might work on it. That's gross.
Oh, praise
God. That's kind
of
a...
No. Oh.
Yucky. Shake
around.
That's like half full enough.
I do amend my carnivorous habits. Made it nearly 7 to 8.
That's a tasty clucker!
Bacon.
The proper way to wear a hat.
This is the proper way to wear a hat.
Smack that motherfucking send button.
No hands, go.
No ants, let's go.
Yeah, then we're into a tree.
And free zone.
Man. It looks like there's a darty going on up here at this house.
Should we go?
I don't ever wanna be you.
Pepsi sucks.
Pepsi fucking sucks.
Hey, Dan Emerson, not a Pepsi guy.
Who is a Pepsi guy?
Beppis. Apparently Kyle.
It was 5 for 10. Not to do.
Why don't you love me? Please pay attention to me.
Brian, there's right. Not enough context clues for that to make sense.
Jesus.
It's also...
Is it just kind of like whatever?
Judge me, I'm coping.
Hey, cheers, mate.
What did you do? What did you do?
Green.
Help.
Is that green?
No, hydroplast.
It's fine.
I thought that part of the bench broke.
And we resume banning.
Is that green?
I made 100,000, I freaked
it. Daddy, daddy, daddy!
Are you sucking?